People are still saying, what's that improve?
While many were doing their holiday shopping in the Myrtle Beach Mall on Saturday, some stopped to notice a small group.
Gary, especially being in the middle of the mall with everybody standing around looking at us.
And out of context, what they were saying might have been a little weird to some.
Zip.
Zap. Zap.
And it's not improve, it's improv. Carolina Improv Company founder Gina Tremarco started the group after moving to Myrtle Beach in 07. CIC, as it's called, offers classes, training, and today, a free workshop.
Gorgeous Gina.
But what exactly is it? Well, improv, short for improvisational theater, is sometimes funny, sometimes not. The big thing here is it's always unscripted. Sounds hard, but Gina insists.
Improv helps the everyday person of every walk of life, of every age.
Participants pick up skills like confidence, public speaking, brainstorming, and working with others.
Race car Kelly.
First-timer Kelly Mezzapelli came out after seeing the benefits improv classes had on her husband, Tom.
Sometimes in the evening, it's gotten him off of the internet and the texting so that we're actually face-to-face having a conversation.
It helps me deal with other people. It helps me talking with other people. You know, I listen better now that I've been taking a few classes.
The biggest lesson from today's workshop, and sometimes the hardest, Gina says,
being okay with failing, because if you fail at something, you're going to actually learn something and then you're going to succeed.
I was sure I could never do it, and it was easier and came more naturally than I thought it would.
Here, just trying is a success to relieve stress and have fun on or off the stage. In North Myrtle Beach, Lindsay Thies, News Channel 15.